Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live to the same mission as before from the last episode. We're on a breaking point capturing the renegade that Kane ordered me to be able to retrieve from his fortress, as we are now approaching to the point of bringing his ass out into the field and making him humble before Kane. Well, without further ado, let's finish this. It will be done. Burn it down. A traitor by Marcion doesn't deserve a fucking statue. The only thing he deserves is to have his ass dragged out as if he's bare ass naked in front of the entire nod to see of his cowardness. Making the expansion of our bases, including have its own barricades. Training. Destroy it all. Promoted.
promoted. Find a place worthy of Kane. Ah, yes.
Burn it down. Crumble the whole fucking thing to the ground. Alright, forces, mow them down.
Thank you.
Barriers, huh? Can't wait to use them by ourselves. Marcion, you want to know the identity of your attacker? He is a destroyer? He is the wrath of the instrument of your lord that you disregarded and disrespected? So now you will either be coming back to the Brotherhood of Nod to the Fold to face your master, or you were brought there as a humble fool? Putting these there just in case if those bunkers are what I think they are. Nod forces, burn it down! Enemy units sighted. Do not let them escape! How dare you try to escape before us, you coward! Understood. I told you how the story is going to turn now, coward. Now, return to base. These men will escort your ass before Kane's presence. Make sure he doesn't escape from that truck. It is done. Now, let us see what fate fell us before the traitor. Guess we're not going to get the chance to see it until the next episode. Oh well, I could save for it. Alright folks, I'm going to put a stop to here at chat these messages, so this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.